Hello everyone, Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial we will talk about moving all your data from your old phone to the newer one. If you're running an Android phone and you want to move in a new iPhone, iPhone 14, that's amazing that you like it, and you're thinking to switch from your Android to the newer phone, or if you wanted to switch from your older iPhone to the newer one, to iPhone 14, I will show you how to move all the data. I did another video tutorial that how to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iOS in official way. If you see that official method doesn't work for you, or it's hard to do it, and you will reset the iPhone or Android to get that option, transfer WhatsApp data, here I am today to show you this amazing software. There are a bunch of software out there. This is one of the best. Wondershare MobileTrans. You can transfer mobile data and you can transfer also WhatsApp messages. Yes, it's also for WhatsApp business messages, okay? For both of them. Another thing that I wanted to share with you today is that Wondershare MobileTrans will give away iPhone 14. So click on the links in the description and you will get the chance to win iPhone 14 in a MobileTrans campaign, okay? So what I have to do now, I will review this software before you buy, okay? To get the software and download, just click the link on the description, and then what you gotta do, just go here on this website, try for free, and you will get the download setup and open up and click install. In my case, I already have installed it, and then here it is. So we have here WhatsApp transfer, we have here phone transfer, backup and restore, and also the more option. Let's see here on WhatsApp transfer. WhatsApp transfer, WhatsApp business transfer, Google Drive to WhatsApp, this is really cool, and also another apps transfer, Viber transfer, and WeChat transfer. I will go back. In my case, I have WhatsApp business transfer. Click on that. And then here it is. Connect your phone, iPhone to iPhone, or Android to iPhone, or iPhone to Android. All combinated methods will work for you guys. You can click this button here and it will flip. Let me connect both devices. I have my Android here, I will connect it on the computer right now, and I will choose here file transfer, and you will see here allow phone debugger, click OK. So what we gotta do, just we have to go to developer options. If you can't find developer options, then what you gotta do, you just go here on about phone, and here it is, click here on the software version, and you will see here an option to be a developer, but in my case I don't need to be a developer because I already am a developer, okay? Additional settings, you will see here developer options, and then here I will choose, scroll all the way down, debugging mode is okay, and install via USB. And after this, what we gotta do, okay, click this install via USB, and then we are good to go now. File to connect and click retry. Okay, connection is secure. Android phone is already done. And another one. I will connect my iPhone now. And here it is, my iPhone now. We'll connect it here. I just connect it to my computer. And now here it is, the iPhone is connected directly. And now we are ready to go. If you want to send data from your Android, just flip it here and you will see, or you just choose source, you know, it's the same thing. And then destination, it will be iPhone, okay? Or choose your Android and send the data to iPhone, okay? And then keep existing WhatsApp business data on the iPhone. This is really important option. One of the problems that we see on the other video tutorial that I did, and I see too many comments, you wanted to keep old messages on new iPhone. So here it is, keep existing WhatsApp messages, okay? WhatsApp or WhatsApp business messages. This is a really cool feature that I like on this software, and this is highly recommended from me. Let's try to start. I want messages, group messages, photos, videos, audios, stickers, and everything. Click start, and then you will see the progress is done. Turn on end-to-end encryption settings, and we go to chats, and then we will go all the way down. We will go here on chat backup, and then you will see here end-to-end encryption, turn it on. We will use 64 digit encryption key. Now we will click next here on the computer, and now I will generate the code and then click scan. The next step is click this button backup, and then here it is. We will click next. What we got to do, we have to log in with the same WhatsApp business account on the target device. Otherwise, the stored data on the phone will be empty. Logging with the same phone number on your WhatsApp business in your iPhone, in a new iPhone. And then you will see this message, restore in progress. You will see your iPhone restart. Then just configure WhatsApp on your new iPhone, okay? Then you will see here all the messages on the other iPhone, okay? Another thing is that if you wanted to move from your old iPhone to your new iPhone 14, then here it is. You can import to the phone or phone to phone, from one phone to the other phone. You can choose phone to phone transfer, or you can choose import to phone or import to cloud, and then you choose which photos, videos or messages and iCloud to phone if you want to move all iCloud backup to your new iPhone, and app transfer and export to computer. Another option that we have here is backup and restore. You can backup the data from your Android or from your iPhone directly to computer, and then also iTunes restore, and then deleted WhatsApp data recovery. This is really cool feature. What we have here on the more, playlist transfer, contact management. This software is easy to use and it works really well. Don't forget, click the link on the description and get all the information that you need. And today you will have a chance to win an iPhone 14. So don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.